properties of direct filling gold, the first property is strength. Strength is maximum at the densest area, and it is minimum in the area where it is porous, in area of porous nature, where crystals are not compacted properly. Then the second is hardness. There can be a reduction in hardness due to porosity. Then coming on to the density. In density, the true density of gold, of pure gold especially, of pure gold is around 19.3 grams centimeter cube. But however, it is not reached in direct filling gold. However, if you have to compare, gold foil alone has a greater density than the gold foil which has matte gold and other forms of gold in it. Yes, the transverse strength of gold is greater than its hardness, which is greater than its apparent density. Now, if you have to take an estimate of the porosity, it can be taken through transverse strength or apparent density. Now, the porosity leads to a decrease in the hardness. This is a very important problem because most of the times it leads to tarnish and corrosion. It becomes more susceptible to the deposition of plaque if it has porosity. By porosity, I mean it has voids, deposition of plaque. Now, tarnish and corrosion. If it is compacted well, then it won't be susceptible to tarnish and corrosion. Similar is the case with pulpal response in biocompatibility property. It is that if it is compacted, if compacted well, no such problem. That is, if compacted well, it will have a minimal pulpal response. Coming on to the last part of direct filling gold, the advantages and the disadvantages. Coming on to the advantages, it has high luster, polish, long lasting, insoluble in oral fluids, causes no tooth discoloration, high adaptability, to cavity walls, high marginal strength. Seventh, it has good mechanical properties, good biocompatibility, cold working property, resistant to tarnish and corrosion if compacted well. 11th, does not shrink. And these are the advantages. Coming on to the disadvantages. Disadvantages are, it has a high coefficient of thermal expansion. It has an objectionable color, so objectionable aesthetics, because it's not tooth colored. Coming on to the third, the manipulation is quite cumbersome and requires skills. Manipulation requires skills and problem of temperature sensitivity if it is not coated with a base. Problem of temperature sensitivity if not isolated, sorry, insulated with base. And the last disadvantage of it is that it is not indicated for areas of high stress of masticatory forces. These are the advantages and the disadvantages of direct filling gold.